them rounds of rum. No hallelujahs.
He's not the type of competitor you want to get into a fist fight with. Even if that wasn't his reputation, I don't know that you want to get into a fist fight with a superstar the size of Taker, Cole. But yeah, you have to watch out for his strikes and just his heavy-hitting offense in general.
Yeah, Undertaker's combination of power and agility allows him to really pack a punch. Pun intended.
Yeah, but he's going against the superstar who refuses to ever back down from a fight, refuses to back down from any challenger. He's not exactly the sharpest tool in the shed in that regard, but you have to appreciate his willingness to keep on fighting.
He must have had that scouted.
Axe bomber!
Undertaker needs to head this assault off at the pass.
You can bet the dead man won't rest here.
What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
He's getting a little battered now. Gets him with the counter.
The Undertaker finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, strong impact. Setting him up for the flatline.
Man, face first.
Undertaker is going up top.
To the sky. You gotta be kidding me. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Look, we know The Undertaker loves to show off his athleticism for such a big guy, but I couldn't see it hurting for him to take this one slow and steady.
Fair point, Corey. Undertaker, a master of mind games, a master of doing things on his time. And gets tossed back into the mat. Just something about the aura of The Undertaker that you truly have to see up close to believe.
What a boot!
Oh, right to the side of the face.
He's taking some good hits.
And The Undertaker with that heavy-hitting offense right now.
Caught with the boot.
Haymaker connects.
Sent to the outside. Looking for his next form of attack.
Able to reverse. Compromised position here.
He's heading back to the ring.
He can pin his opponent right here. He kicks out instantly.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Powerful spinebuster.
Undertaker dealing with some repercussions there.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
And guys, that just made Undertaker look a bit more normal as blood starts to stream down his face.
Oh, taking it right to him. No way there.
Able to avoid there.
Setting him up for the
flatliner. And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Russian leg sweep. Takedown.
Rolls through.
Oh, man.
That was creative.
The dead man is now taking command.
And that's the mastermind at work. Undertaker biding his time, and he's just dominating right now.
He's finding himself in trouble here.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
DDT! Setting him up for the flatliner.
Man, face first.
Undertaker gets
match reversed.
Good chance for him to reap.
Two-handed. Somehow took down the Undertaker.
Wow.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible.
This is outright disrespectful.
Could be worse for wear in the corner now. And Atlas offense with a hurtful purpose.
And the Phenom has been taking on some hellacious offense.
Yeah, Undertaker's getting pulled into some treacherous waters here.
He's turning the tables.
Shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
He's got the Undertaker dead to rights, and it looks like the gunslinger's out of ammo.
Oh, look at the squeeze, it's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, with authority!
Looks like a match ender.
Makes the cover.
Oh, my.
Kidding me?
Everyone here is in shock.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
Ooh, sharp kick.
Insult to your injury.
Undertaker counters.
Someone must owe someone money. Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Back suplex on the apron.
This is what you call high risk, high reward. All right,
here we go.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
And there's a neck breaker. Just got flush.
And more attacks up there could leave him stunned.
Each blow affecting his equilibrium.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Just look at the methodical attacks of the Undertaker.
And nothing can stop the dead man.
Draped across the top rope. Flying four. And finds a counter.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
A punch to the face.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from themselves sometimes.
And a kick. And we just saw some serious offense. A perfect kick.
Devastating elbow.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a kick.
Stopped dead in their tracks with a shot to the face.
Nice right hand.
Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
Undertaker is just doing whatever he wants now.
Draped across the top rope. shifting his eerie focus to the thousands in attendance.
Struggling to slow the opposition down.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing four.
Great hip toss.
Pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
When you dive ringside. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Oh, man!
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Undertaker unleashing complete devastation.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped. Stop in the leg.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Undertaker had that scouted.
Intercepts that attack with a knee right to the stomach.
In the face.
What a maneuver!
Solely focused on... Ooh.
Control in there.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Oh, easy.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Steer clear of that.
He gets back into the ring. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Five,
but no confusion now. He knows he's here.
The distraction.
What power! Oh, stone pile driver!
What devastation from The Undertaker. He's on the ropes and the rope wisely stops the count.
He knew that was coming.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go!
Going down hard, the last ride. On the ropes, referee breaks the count. Somehow he saw Taker coming. And he's able to reverse. Send him up for the flatline.
The WWE Universe laying these superstars on.
Taker has him up.
Here we go. Stone pile driver.
Taker's about to end another fight.
Cover. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
Another peek at the moves he saw in that match.